I found love in you. And I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you.
I do.
You may accept your prize. I'm standing right next to you. And the guests may be seated. You two don't have to be 6 feet apart, so you guys get to be together. You're going to kind of take a step back so you're not over the table. There you go. Now, hold it right next to him. There we go. Get close and hold hands. We're assembled here in the presence of God and these witnesses to celebrate the joining of your marriage. There were no obligations on earth more sweet or tender than those you're about to assume. And there are no vows more solemn than those you're about to make. And do you take this woman to be your wife?
Yes.
And do you take this man to be your husband?
Yes.
To love is to enter a whole new world, a world of togetherness, a world of sharing all that is dearest and deepest within your hearts. Love is to create an oasis of tranquility for one another and a quiet place apart from others where you need not pretend, where you can be yourselves and know within your heart you'll be accepted by one another. Love is to follow the rainbow through the rain, to be able to laugh at yourselves, to be willing to say, I was wrong, I'm sorry, to forgive, and most importantly, to forget, and always believe and trust in one another. And love is to come together from the pathways of your past, and then move forward hand in hand along the uncharted roads of your future, ready to risk, to dream, to dare, and always believe that all things are possible with faith and with love. Now, Markell, would you repeat after me? I take you to be my wife.
Thank you.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
I pledge you my love.
I pledge you my love.
Jamie, would you repeat after me? I take you to be my husband.
I take you to be my husband.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
I pledge you my love.
I pledge you my love.
And would you repeat after me as you're placing the ring upon her finger? With this ring.
With this ring.
I give to you my promise.
I give to you my promise.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
You will not walk alone.
You will not walk alone.
May my heart be your shelter.
May my heart be your shelter.
My arms be your home.
My arms be your home.
With this ring, I give you my heart.
With this ring, I give you my heart.
I will love you forever.
I will love you forever.
Yeah. And Jamie, would you repeat after me?
Yes.
Right behind you.
Behind you.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I give to you my promise.
I give to you my promise.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
You will not walk alone.
You will not walk alone.
May my heart be your shelter.
May my heart be your shelter.
My arms be your home.
My arms be your home.
With this ring, I give you my heart.
With this ring, I give you my heart.
I will love you forever.
I will love you forever.
You may place it on his finger. Now you two hold hands. And now I give you to this charge that you love each other with an encompassing spectrum of love. And there be expression of love in words and action, as well as in comforting silence. That there be interest and nurturing concern for each other's happiness and well-being. And you be mindful of each other's needs with honest effort to fulfill. To listen when the other needs to be heard, and to hold when the other needs to be held. And to understand solitude when the other needs to be alone. That you make living space for each to be oneself fully expressed. And you grow to understand and make provision for each other's humanness with both its strength and its frailties. And you have tenderness in your strength and yet find strength in tenderness itself. And you open yourselves to that divine love that has woven the tapestries of your union. And you honor God with faith, hope, and love, knowing the greatest of these is love. Like the joining of two flames to form a single flame, let it represent the unity now to be represented in your married life. Now light your unity candle together. And it would be my hope on each succeeding anniversary of this holy occasion that you celebrate it at least in part by relighting your unity candle as a reinstatement of the love and the commitment that you made here tonight. Now blow out each other's candle. Down, hold hands, and look into each other's eyes. And inasmuch as the both of you have consented together in the bonds of matrimony, you pledged your love each to each other. And by the legal authority vested in me by the state of Nevada, I pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
Oh my. Woo!
Perfect.